Now I will tell you what I've done for you. 50,000 tears I've cried, screaming, deceiving, and bleeding for you. And you still won't hear me. Don't hold your hand this time, I'll save myself. Maybe I'll wake up for once.
For any items in ATMs. I swear the Soothe Bell is here somewhere. Is it right here? Heal Wall. What? I have to wait until I get access to Koridon, but there is, like, a TM behind the school. It's in a little crevice area, but you have to use, like, jumping and stuff together. Here we are, Cassie. Welcome to the Naranja Academy. This here is the entrance hall. You can sign up for all kinds of classes at the desk behind me. Those halls are off to the sides. Lead to different parts of the school. It's totally big enough to let loose and battle in here, but for some reason they banned Pokemon battling at the main entrance. You're crazy, girl. Miss Cassie, Miss Nimona. How did you find your first school commute? We had a blast. I imagine Miss Nimona's high spirits helped with that. She's a true asset to our fine academy. Not that I was expecting any less from our champion ranked student council president. Reliable as ever, Miss Nimona. Well, I know how to look after my friends, right, Cassie? Yep. Oh, speaking of which, we saw some of those Team Star kids in town tonight, though. You did? Where? It was down the stairs and from the front gates. They were hassling this guy with an easy backpack. That's great the news. Are they still to be found out there? Absolutely. Cassie flexed on them and they ran off. You don't say. Of course, it's a fine thing to try to help out a fellow student, Miss Cassie. But you might wish to show a bit of restraint as you find your feet here at our academy. Miss Nimona, you do remember that school staff here is here to resolve any such troubles. Right, yes, Roger. A child with an easy backpack, you say. I suppose you might have that it might be Miss Penny. I'm relieved that she's come to class at least. Miss Nimona, if you would be so good to report to Mr. Jock about Team Star business. As your homeroom teacher, he should be kept appraised of all such goings-on. You got it, sir. I'll look at the time. You two better hurry along. Classes will be starting soon. We're in class 1A, Cassie. Come on, I'll show you the way. Sweet. They still haven't really fixed the frame rate issue, or they all look really bad. Good morning, Mr. Jock. Hello, hello, everyone. We have some exciting news this morning. Who wants to hear it? Oh, me, I want to hear the news. I suppose I should have told you sooner. We have a new little friend joining us in our happy homeroom as of today. Whisper, whisper. Wonder what they'll be like. Alright, you can come in. Maybe wait outside. Could I trouble you for a few words to introduce yourself? Sure, I'm Cassie. Hi, I'm Daisy. Did you hear that? She seems super friendly and fun. Looks like everyone's eager to get to know you, Cassie. Alright then, who wants to be the first to ask a new friend a question? Maybe, can I ask you a question? What's your favorite thing about Pokemon? I like playing with my Pokemon. Really awesome, I'm totally sad. Does anyone else have a question for the new classmate? May I have a question? You went to all the trouble of enrolling here, so spill it, Cassie. We hope to get out of it. You must have some kind of dream, right? I want to complete the Pokedex. I'm glad I got you set up with that Pokedex app. I feel like collecting that much. Well, thank you for telling us a bit about yourself, Cassie. I'm Mr. Jock. I teach biology here in the academy. I'm also your homeroom teacher.
Thank you, sir.
Second row from the front. Alright, let's do it. Alright, you ragamuffins, be nice and friendly to our new classmate. We will, Mr. Jacques. Yeah, now, let's do the academy canvas by exploring a bit on your own. Oh god! Yeah, there's a bunch of freaking, cafeteria fresh. This is how you get the first three main quests. Hello there. Oh, hey, so we meet again. You remember me, right? From the lighthouse. Yeah, exactly, my little know-it-all buddy. Got it. My, like, seal trap, eh? Yep. No need to tell me your name. Cassie, right? Whole school seems to be talking about you. The new kid who showed up with the president of the student council. Yep. Ugh. Normally wouldn't even bother showing up for class, but I came all the way to school today just to talk with you, our new celebrity. You gotta help me out here so I can finally make my dream a reality. Happy to help. What kind of little maniac says something without even knowing what they're agreeing to? Well, this might have come as a surprise, but the fact is, I'm all about the big life. The great outdoors, a perfectly prepared sandwich is all over. Not half bad at cooking either, I tell you. Right now I'm researching new recipes that'll help Pokemon feel better. Real health food, see? Found this book on the other day and it had a section about these. Herba Mystica things. Basically, they're some kind of special herbs that heal up any Pokemon as soon as it eats them. Now, there are a total of 5 different types of Herba Mystica based on what I read. Just taking a little lick of them once they've been powdered will get your blood flowing, provide nutrients, prevent aging, and it'll even boost the immune system. Holy crap. These herbs seem like they're the real deal, only found here in Valdea and rare to boot. But the book says they're all guarded by Titan Pokemon, meaning they're gonna be pretty tough to even grab a few sprigs. Cause see, Titans, I think they've gotta be things like this. Yo, monsters of Area Zero. I was really starting to throw that to catch loose from the serious Pokemon. Though we wondered if these huge versus beasts were indeed Pokemon at all. One of our team suffered a brutal blow from a beast and was mortally wounded, forcing us to retreat for a time. Uh-oh. A member of the survey team captured this photograph by chance, also known as a resemblance to the Pokemon known as Dogman. Yet differences such as size, sheer size and shape of its back set it apart, as do its great tusks. I really want to get those herbs for myself, but I'm not very good at Pokemon battles. Don't have any friends with strong Pokemon to lend me a hand either. And I never hear the end of it when it crawled to that student council girl. But I hear you waltz up. You've got to help me out with this. You'd be perfect. Yes. Nope, wait. I don't need an answer yet. I'll just register the places where it seems there might be Titans in the map app for you. Okay, this is mission 3. So, yeah, those are all the Titans that we have to fight. We've got a Dragon, Ground, Flying, Steel, and Rock. Aside from the Rock one, all the other ones are also the same types as the Elite Four. Path of Legends. Hunt that one first. Let's do a bit and we can get more into the details later. And in the meantime, take this. Little gift for listening and all. Bag of Stardust. Give the idea some serious thought, please. Alright. Alright, we got Path of Legends unlocked. This is Cassie, correct? I hacked your smartphone so I can talk to you. Hope you don't mind. I'm sorry. What do you mean, hacked? Well, as far as you're concerned, it means I'm basically in control of your phone right now. My name is Cassiopeia. Never mind that. It's you I want to talk about. I hear you're a trainer with serious potential. If that description is accurate, there's something I'd like to ask you of you. Tell me, Cassie, you know about Team Star, right? Sure? Great, I appreciate you being up front here. Team Star is a group of troublemakers formed by some academy students a while back. They cause headaches for the school and try to bring other students down to their level. I refuse to sit idly by and let them get away with it. I've come up with a plan to bring down Team Star and force them to disband for good. I call it Operation Starfall. But I'll need allies to I'll need allies to carry out this operation, and I'd like you to be one of them. Sure. I need to reply this right this second, and we can discuss the details some other time. Till then, I'll leave it to you. Bye. So that would be the second thing, which is Starfall Street. Ah, Miss Cassie. Hello. Ah! Please do try to keep your voice down if you're making calls within the school. I didn't even talk. Won't you? Of course, sir.
I'm trying to find you.
You don't want anyone else overhearing any personal information after all. Honestly, there are so many things we need to be careful about in this day and age. On you go then, young lady. Bye. Team Star, you say? What? Staff room. So I think I'm going to do my classroom studies just because of the rewards that you get. But I'm going to do them off camera because they're not very interesting at all. I'm not going to bother showing it. But I am going to do it. Very well, Champion Demona. I trust you to handle this in my stead. Sure thing, you can count on me. In fact, I bet this is going to be fun. I'm glad to hear it. Good day, then. Oh, pardon me. Oh, Cassie, hey. Who was that? pique your interest, huh? That lady is, well, they call her La Primera. She's strong, she can pretty much do anything. She's got a cool practically coming out of her ears. She's basically everything I want to be, or that any Pokemon trainer would want to be, really.
Oh, which reminds me.
Remember in homeroom when I asked what your dream is? Now, I know you said you're about completing the Pokedex, but hear me out. You should try to reach the champion rank like me. Yeah, I will. Oh, well, hang on, though. Got a whole spiel I want to give you. Here goes. The trainers who reach the champion rank are the ones who raise their Pokemon really strong. They're pro-tier battlers. Their moves keep crowds absolutely on the edge of their seats. You gotta prove yourself to the Pokemon League to officially get the title of champion. And to do that, you have to do more than just take classes here. You gotta take on the 8 Pokemon gyms and win so you can collect the gym badges. Once you've done all that, all that's left is a special test, the champion assessment. And once you pass that, then you'll at long last you'll be a champion. It's every Pokemon trainer's dream, the coolest title anyone could ever hope to get. Not to brag or anything. I reached champion rank during our last treasure hunt, you know? Well, the treasure hunt is a special independent study thing we've got here. Should happen soon. Our last one started not long after the beginning of the school year. That's great. You get to leave school and go have an adventure and learn however you want. Sounds good.
As you can say,
my journey to becoming a champion was a treasure I've had. Maybe. I don't know yet if that's the answer I'm looking for. Anyway, I've got a feeling I'd be able to get even stronger than you if you and I were both working at it. Let me go ahead and save the gym locations in your map app in case you decide to go for it. Alright, she shows us where all the gyms are. Ta-da! So yeah, we got normal, we got water, we got bug and psychic on the left side of the map, and on the right side of the map we have ghost, ice, electric, and grass. Now, the order of the gyms is bug, grass, electric, water, normal, ghost, psychic, and then ice. If you picked Fuecoco, it evolves into a ghost type, which means it destroys bug and grass, ice, ghost, and psychic. And then if you evolve it before normal gym, it's immune to the normal type. The only one where it really struggles is the water gym. And then the electric is, it's all right. I mean, yeah. Victory Road. And the last 5 types are the Team Star leaders. Give it some thought. Calling Miss Cassie to the director's office, huh? Once again, Miss Cassie to the director's office, please. That was a piano. This is staff room. So yeah, all those people are teachers. Hello. Thank you for coming, Miss Cassie. Have you been enjoying your time here at Naranja Academy? Yes. That's most wonderful to hear. Now, you may be wondering why we could not have simply conversed earlier in the cafeteria. But let me assure you, there is a reason why I asked you to meet me here in the office. It seems that a friend of mine has a rather serious matter they would like to discuss with you. Huh? Where are they? I'm confused. Huh? Ah, no, I'm afraid they aren't actually here in this room with us. One moment, please. Just allow me to connect us. Oh, wow. Hello, Cassie. It's nice to meet you. Name is Professor Sada. I carry out Pokemon research with the great crater of Paldea at a site known as Area Zero. Wow. The professor is, in fact, a graduate of our fine academy as well as a splendid researcher. Well, allow me to get straight to the point. Cassie, ID number 805C393. You are the student who travels with an unusual Pokemon, Koridan. Is that right? Is that correct? Yes. Thank you. I appreciate that you were honest in confirming the facts. Not that I mean to offend you. In fact, I wish for your assistance. Oh, how good to see you are well. It's been quite a while since we last met. Friday was once in my care, you see. This Pokeball was also originally mine. I assume you received it from a young man called Arvin. I am no longer in any position to be able to manage that Pokeball myself. This is what I would ask of you. Would you continue looking after Corrida on my behalf? Yes. Of course I would. I do appreciate your agreement. No problem. Brian has been greatly weakened and is currently incapable of battle. It can, however, take on a form specialized for mobility. In all likelihood, it will require some time to fully regain the capabilities it once had. I'll provide you with contact information if you would please get out your phone. Okay. There you go. I will be in regular contact going forward, to keep tabs on your status. Alright. Until then, bye. I don't know who I'm waving at. Could this Pokemon have origins within Area Zero? Sada, don't tell me you actually did it. Curious. Well, it seems that the professor is asking quite the favor of you. Of course, the Academy is always here to support you in any way that you are able. I do hope you continue to enjoy your school life together with Koridan. Sweet! Hello, excuse me. Oh, you're still here, Cassie. Oof, getting called to the director's office. How did you land that much trouble already? Not kidding, I knew it wasn't like that. Mr. Jock wanted me to show you the way to your room in the school dorms. Your own private room, Cassie. Let's go check it out. Sweet. Dorm room. Awesome. It's my home away from home. Ta-ta-ta. From today on the Zero Room, Cassie. Actually, it's as new to me as it is to you. Never been in here before. Maybe check out your new bed. It looks comfy, and you must be pretty worn out for all this stuff happening on your very first day, huh? Quick rest of the bed is all you need to get yourself and your Pokemon healthy again. I'll see you tomorrow when you've rested up, then we can battle even more. Take care. Alright, not only am I going to go to bed, I'm also going to cut the video. And I'm going to pause the thing. And when I come back, it'll be a time jump. We're going to call it a day. You'll need rest if you want to prepare for your new school life. Yes. Alright. Sometime later. Huh. Days quickly fly by as you start your new life at